A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley, read for LibriVox.org by Gretty Campbell. What a delightful host are they, life and love. Lingeringly I turn away, this later hour, yet glad enough, they have no withheld from me their high hospitality. So with face lit with delight, and all gratitude I say, yet to press their hand and say, thanks. So fine a time. Good night. A Parting Guest by James Whitcomb Riley. This is a LibriVox recording. All LibriVox recordings are in the public domain.